is your friend of mine. He's all the way from Bristol. And his name's Stumpy. So I don't know what he's going to do. He's a man of mystery. A man of science. Ladies and gentlemen, please pick it up. Give it large. Give a big Broxford welcome to Stumpy! I thought you had enough on your plate, Stumpy. Oh, it's all right.
Yeah, bit of plate spinning for you.
When's the grown-up stuff
turning
up?
More danger. More danger. Kind of found a level.
Less danger.
So there are a few tricks you can do with a spinning plate. You can, of course, throw it in the air and catch it with the end of the stick. Around there as well, which is great. You do have to unwrap your arm afterwards. You can balance them on your chin. You can balance them on your nose. You do have to be careful in case it goes in your eye. And of course, if you want to, you can do it in here. A Mexican wave of spinning plates. Oh. So I need six willing victims, volunteers. Six willing volunteers. Oh, perfect. Look. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Perfect. Woo. Give them a round of applause, everybody. Six conveniently placed children. Right, okay. Here we go, sir. Have you tried spinning plates before? Brilliant. Off you go. I can see this is going to work well. Right, okay.
Stop.
spinning plates have been so tiring. Right. See you later. Thank you.
Thank you. She's amazing. Stop her. Yeah.